It could be a blessing in disguise for Pro. Like, if they are to lose this, better to lose it quickly than, well, again, we...
Yeah,
I was on the couch.
Who was it?
No.
Someone else said the case, like, they would rather play the whole game than lose it.
Yeah, I mean, I think it is better to, you know, not play more games to get some momentum.
This is one advantage from them, 1903.
It's pretty interesting. Because I feel like, in the history of all the paper players I've known, they just want to leave straight away. Like, if things are really bad in like that, you know, there's no way that I can realistically come back here. I was going to start the next game, and I'll try to get 4 business, so I go to the next game. But then there are some that just, like, just try the entire time. And that's just their mentality. They can't see themselves proceeding. Part of their kind of psychology.
When I played the first game, I used to spend like 2 hours to get like all the dirt out of my
system. 2 hours?
Literally. When I went to I-Series, I'd go 2 hours early and just deathmatch for 2 hours. And then all the stupid stuff that I would have done in the match, I'd do in deathmatch to get it all out of my system. Then I could play at my own personal speed. 2 hours.
Da hat gerade Manning stand vor einem Sniper, hat mit der Schaufel zugeschlagen. Ich habe den beide gehatchet, weil er dabei seinen Kopf so komisch nach unten gehauen hat.
Könnte sein, dass die Leute mich gleich pieken. Oh god.
They've got a kit though, they probably have to kill Alu. Oh nice, there we go. Is it time? I think it's time. Okay, so what if what?
Yeah, so what if you go in for the first game like Kakus said, and then you turn off and finish that game. So you just play again for like 6 hours.
And then you're out of the league. Terrible.
Ja, natürlich. Und er lebt noch. You fucking serious. Der ist einfach über den Hügel drüber gecharged und hat 2 Leute gekillt. Ich hab gedacht, unser ganzes Team aimt das ab.
Ich habe auch auf ihn geschossen, aber ich habe keinen Einschuss nicht getroffen, dann war er weg bei mir.
Light tank,
I mean, this phase is like one of the highest, one of the highest individual skill players. Crazy. There's the opener straight into the site. Taz with P90. Not good this time though. It does get some damage in, but that's surely not enough. And how is Carrigan even in this position? Oh dear, I think this is about to be the end, guys. And indeed, it will be 16-4. Very dominant showing.
Schlimmer wie auf E zu pushen.
Gerade?
Mhm. Ja, so. Oben im Haus. Ganz klar. Wie kriegt der wieder da hoch, ey, the fuck? Und one hit. Oh, was für ein kleiner Spaß, die Runden.
Ich weiß, ich bin auch gerade keine große Hilfe, aber ich mach gerade so gut Kills hier mit der M1903.
Ja, schon. Also, sagt nichts.
Hat low vor dir der Medic. Rechts.
Jetzt bin ich allein auf der Flagge oder wie?
Ich muss jetzt zurück in Ammo holen.
Und jetzt lag ich. Natürlich. Ein Teammate, der das Haus zum Einstürzen bringt, Brian.
Nein! Haben mich!